Okay, question 22. You have acidic hydrolysis here of the ester and also of the amide. Okay, you probably want to take note, right, that this lower fragment will be oxidized to ethane dioic acid, which will further oxidize to carbon dioxide and water. Right, so it's not organic. So we discount this lower fragment. The upper fragment, right, this will be protonated to NH3 plus. Okay, this lower part will be just carboxylic acid. Okay, which means that our answer is B.